Hi, this is Jody Beck again. I guess it would help if I would show you what to do on the machine and where the needle goes. I hope you can see this. I don't have my little mighty bright light on here. But when you're doing your machine applique with a blanket stitch, your needle should follow right along that outside edge. And you just keep turning it. It does help to have your purple thing in there. There you go. Does that make sense? Anyway, have fun. Have a great day. God bless you. Bye.